for the long thin piece here, and the truth is the walls of the box are just there to keep the foam in place. You don't really need the box to protect the glass. You need the foam to protect the glass. But we'll try and do this as professional looking as we can and get this knocked out for you. And this should be closer to the correct dimensions for the side-to-side portion of it. All right, I'm gonna stop the video here.